It's finally getting warm outside and farmers are back to working in their fields. Over at Fincel's farm, they're working every day to plant and care for the sweet corn that so many people in Dubuque love. I went to their farm to see how they do it all. Frank Fincel V isn't much of a talker.
Oh no.
Unless, of course, he's talking about his farm.
You always gotta rotate your crops.
During a guided tour of his family's farm,
tomatoes are going right there.
He shows us just how busy he and his family members are.
Right now my dad's putting in the furrows for the pumpkin field. This is all gonna be pumpkins.
Although the pumpkins won't be ready until fall, there's still plenty of produce that's ready at the Fincel farm right now.
We're planting a lot of broccoli, cabbage, kohlrabi, beets. All those are done by hand or transplanted into the ground by hand. And as you can see, we've got greenhouses full of flowers that we're trying to sell.
And while the Fincels plant plenty of fruits and vegetables, their staple is sweet corn, and they'll plant 70 acres of it by mid-July.
Well, it's just a couple inches high right now, but everything is about a week ahead of where it was in previous years, just because we've had a really nice spring.
Those favorable conditions,
warm nights is when it really grows,
means they need all hands on deck.
It takes everyone. I mean, it's a family thing, and I mean, if one person isn't here, then we start to get behind.
They say their loyal customers make all of the hard work worth it.
The customer is really happy, and then they come back, and then they tell their friends. I mean, that feels really good.
Fincels expect their sweet corn to be ready for sale by the 4th of July.